Chakra Meditation, a beginner's guide to this great meditation method. Your health is one of the most important things that you have to take care of. Because of this, a lot of people are doing everything they can just to get the perfect balance of chemicals in their body in order to obtain perfect health. You also need to consider that a lot of people find it hard to relax and control their emotions. You have to remember that anger can contribute to poor health, and this is the emotion that you should minimize bringing it as much as possible. It is important that you should never be angry if you don't need to be angry in order to balance your spiritual self to promote good health and good healing. Today, a lot of people are not participating in different kinds of meditation in order to achieve balance in their emotions and also in their spirit. You have to consider that meditating can contribute a lot of great benefits for your body. With meditation, you will be able to relax more, and you can effectively control your emotions and never be angry if you don't need to be angry. By not wasting precious energy on being angry, you can put all these negative energies and turn it into positive energies that can be useful in your everyday life. Always remember that nothing uses up a lot of energy more than anger. So, if you are having problems controlling your emotions, problems in relaxing, or you simply want to experience oneness with yourself, you have to try chakra meditation. Chakra meditation is gaining popularity today because of the health benefits it gives. Not only that you will have better health, but you will also live a happier life with chakra meditation. It is very important that you should do the chakra meditation every day for at least 30 minutes each day in order to achieve spiritual healing as well as emotional stability. Learning how to do chakra meditation is easy, and everyone can do it. All you need is a quiet room where you won't be disturbed for at least 30 minutes, and a little bit of imagination and you're off. First of all, you have to consider that there are 7 major chakras found in your body. These chakras are considered to be a very important part of your body that needs to be balanced in order to promote good health. The 7 chakras are Shasrara, crown, Ajna, between brows, Vishuddha, throat, Anahata, heart, Manipura, navel, Svadhisthana, sacral, and Muladhara, root. You have to know how to open up your 7 chakras in order to promote spiritual balance and good physical health. To do this, you have to imagine a spinning light associated with each chakra. Start from Muladhara and work your way up to Shasrara. You also need to know what color of light is associated with each chakra. Shasrara, crown, violet. Ajna, brows, indigo blue. Vishuddha, throat, pale blue. Anahata, heart, emerald green. Manipura, navel, golden yellow. Svadhisthana, sacral, orange. Muladhara, root, red. You should also remember that it will need the right breathing practices in order to successfully do chakra meditation. These are some of the things you have to know about chakra meditation. If you want to do this kind of meditation, you should visit your nearest yoga instructor and they will teach you the proper way of doing chakra meditation.